I used to get my kicks chasing down running backs and wide receivers, but now I prefer bass and sockeye. Lately, I've had a lot of good catches in this area, and sometimes I can sit in one spot and catch something every time. I'm talking about 6 and 7 pounders. Like today, for instance, I've had a great catch. Let's tackle litter in Louisiana. Don't throw it in the bayou. It's just as easy to toss it in a bag.
A message from the clean team.